here we go. This is Crazy King, 50 high. So I start off by grabbing the overshield, and I try to rush the bubble shield because they're going to be going for rockets, but my teammates start shooting me. And that's when I accidentally missed a beatdown and he dies, but oh well. So this guy's got rockets, and I tried to make him weak or waste a rocket. He could have had me if he shot the rocket. This guy has shotguns, so I'm trying to jump over him and beat him down, but I can't really look down because I play on three, I guess. So I nade that guy, no lunch on this guy, and take the scout for the double. And try to get the triple, but it's too late. My teammate asked me where the hill goes, so I tell him it's in shotgun, so I wait for this hill. That guy sees me right there, they start nading, so I nade back. Somehow this other nade kills me. Actually, it probably bounced off that yellow thing, so yeah, I got killed. Wait for my teammate to respawn so we can both go through the teleporter. This guy's got a shotgun, I host neutral him. My teammate takes out that guy, so we're getting a few points right here. Coming through, coming down, and I just mess up right here. That guy didn't beat me down, I just nade myself and die. My teammate dies, and then I go back through, and I don't think I get anyone. Actually, all I do is nade my teammate, I think, and then he dies. Going through the teleporter again, take this guy out. My teammate's telling me the hill's moving, so I go for the new hill, but they're both already in there, so I grab the bubble shield and go up top. Since I have host, I thought I would try to plasma rifle beatdown because that's pretty fast, but I get double punched instead. My teammate gets worked even though he has shotgun. Throw a drain down there, and then they're not even in it. I beat this guy down. And then my teammate probably dies. Now we're down 72, about 57, I think. Grab the sniper. They could win with this hill almost, but I come in and stop that. I think I take that guy out. Get my teammate, deflect a rocket. That guy's got about two more rockets, I think, up there. So we're just jumping like popcorn in here, trying to survive if he rockets us. So his rocket should be gone right here. But I forget to go to the new hill, so even though we came back within 4 points, they just take us out. At this point I'm like, wow, we just came back to lose. But I figure I'd go for this overshield and try to make a last minute run for the hill. So there's a guy behind me. I don't beat that guy down. I jump over his head. My teammate drains me. My teammate takes him out. And I host shotgun this guy. Pick up his sniper. At this point, they only need 3 points to win, and we need about 20. So I take that guy out. I'm sitting in the corner waiting for a guy to come through teleporter. But instead, there's a guy up top. And I host shotgun him. Make him run away, get my back to the teleporter, boom, win the game. And that's me being happy, not disrespecting. And my teammate went -9, and I went, I think, 0. And, thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe. I need those viewers and those subscriptions, and I'll bring out some new videos soon. Thanks, guys.